Hey, what's up, guys? It is Captain B. Today, we're going to be playing with slimes. The first one is actual slime. You know slime that you make with glue and borax and that type of stuff? Nah, it's not slime. This is real slime. Okay, I'm really scared of opening this because it already looks slimy, which is disgusting. Can you guys see that? Ew, it's like, okay, I'm just gonna leave this part. I don't want an extra mess to clean up. God, okay. It looks like goo, like, no, like water and stuff. Why is it sticking? It's not supposed to stick. It doesn't stick to anything. That's so sad. See, it's like, Mommy, look. Ew. That's disgusting. Okay, let's see where they got this from, because this is true slime. Ew. I got this from, doesn't say the label. Like, it doesn't say the company name. Oh, well. I guess I could try playing with it like slime, but it doesn't have that slimy. I mean, it doesn't have like the fake slime feeling. This is the real deal, kids. Okay. Okay, this one, adios. Okay, this one. Oh my God, there's still more slime? Okay, oh God. Okay, this one. It's like a mint, sort of. And I love it because it feels so good. It almost like just barely feels like butter slime, just barely. But like once you play with it, nah, it does not feel like butter slime. Oh my God. Okay, let's try making a swirl. I really don't know how to, so okay, I'm really bad at making swirls. Let's try this. Please comment below if I'm doing this correctly. Oh God, this looks terrible already. Oh no. Yeah, I'm not looking anyways. That is my swirl. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna put this one away because we need to go on the other ones now. Oh my God, I could do that for hours. Okay. Next one is a pretty blue slime. But it's inside of this like glass, so I always think of it like a magic potion. But it has to be like a dark purple or a royal blue. Like, that's sort of the color. It looks so good and perfect. Yeah. I also love playing with this slime because it just feels so right. It's like perfect stretchiness, perfect softness, perfect squishiness. It's just perfect. And like nothing could make it better, not even like glitter or sparkles. And has the perfect crunches. It may not look good on camera, but it is amazing in person. Oh, that just ripped. think I'll have to say goodbye to this one right now. Okay, let's put it over here. Now, it has a really funny sound whenever it goes into the container, because sometimes it just doesn't fit. Oh wait, it's not doing it. Why isn't it working? Okay, I'm just putting the same thing, isn't there? No, it's not. It's not making the farting sound. It usually makes it fart sound, which is really funny. Whatever. I'm just gonna stick it in there because it's not cooperating. Slime, we have guests. Yeah. Okay, and that's that. Making sure the cap doesn't come off. Whoops. Okay, next one is the Fairy Dust Sparkle Slime. Okay. Okay, so usually, because I just played with this, it's not bubbly, but it is so bubbly and so fun to squish. And I'm like, oh my gosh, I love this slime, but it is so hard. So I knew this was gonna happen to one of my slimes. So just in case, I brought this baby lotion. And let's just squeeze it out onto my hand here. Okay, I'm just gonna use this much. Okay, I don't know if I'm doing this correctly, but let's just massage it with baby lotion. That makes it so much better. Are you kidding me? Makes it so soft and squishy, and it smells really good, like baby lotion. Well, the good type of baby lotion. I still think I need more because it's not stretching. What? Yeah. It's just good to smash. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna put this away because my hands are getting really glittery and I can't wash it off, and then I just find glitter in random places. I'm like, oh my gosh. Let's put this away. Okay. Next one is the White Marshmallow Not So Fluffy Slime. Oh, this is a different, oh God. This is a different slime. This is the Rainbow Sprinkle White Marshmallow Not So Fluffy Slime. Well, it's actually Golden Sprinkles. Again, I love this slime. It smells so good. Oh, wait. Oh my God. It's a little sticky, but it is perfect. Well, a lot of my slimes are perfect. Here, let's try doing something that I don't really think works with this. Let's try it anyways. Okay, stretch this out. Did you hear that crunch? Oh my God. Oh my gosh. That sounds awesome. And it's stretchy and has sparkles in there. I love this slime. Absolutely love it. Okay, so let's put this back because those sparkles are starting to scratch me. Now it's the White Marshmallow Slime, Not So Fluffy Slime. Okay. Wait, I should get all this stuff off me because I want that to get ruined. But here. Oh no, it's turning gray. Why? Honestly, it was white as snow. It was so good. It's so bad. Okay, here we go. Baby lotion. Oh my God, my hands are red on the screen. Why? Okay, but they're not red in normal life. I'm just gonna, rub my hands in and then touch this. Okay, now I'm just gonna rub my hands in, because I got enough. Okay, now I'm just gonna wipe it off on a paper towel. Then we just have to knead it together and it'll be good as new. See, look how stretchy that is. It's still not white, but it's stretchy. That feels so good. Has a pretty good crunch. Okay, let's put this back. And last, but definitely not least, the lemonade fruit punch thingamabob that is yellow. Okay, here it is. Let's open it up. Okay. I love crunching this thing. It is just perfect. Let's just call it lemon banana because they're both yellow. Did you hear how loud that crunch was? Did you hear it? You better hear it. Oh my gosh, that's the life. Oh my gosh. A lot of these slimes, they were made with okay. By the way, if you're wondering, this is my shirt. It's not anything else. It's that it hangs loosely. Good. Okay. So, since this was my last but very, very, very definitely not least slime, we're gonna bring all them out here. Okay, so we have. Okay, as you can see, this one perfectly fine. We have this slime. Whoops, turned from the way. This slime, and the actual slime. Okay, comment below, see which one is your favorite slime. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, oops, 7. Comment below, what was your favorite slime, and leave a like, put on notification, subscribe to our channel, and see you later, alligator. By the way, these were all the slimes. It didn't really show in the video, so I'm just showing them to you now because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 slimes.